Hi, my name is Steph from Spesso.co, and I wanted to share with you one of my body love self-care practices. This is a part of my best morning routine, and it makes me feel more energized and more awake. I have some friends who were curious about the practice of dry brushing and not sure how to get started. That was me for many years. I've had this dry brush for a few years now, but it wasn't until I stumbled upon Melissa Maker's explanation and technique that I was able to fully adopt it. Now, she talks you through the whys and hows extensively in about a 15 to 20 minute video, and then has you do the repetitions. To make it usable for me, what I did is I transcribed every step, and then I went through my notes again and again until I had memorized the practice. But I love it when I get a chance to do the practice along with somebody else. So this is what I'm offering to you in this video. We're gonna start with the face and then move down to the body. For the face, I use this simple bamboo brush. I like the sturdiness of it. It works for the kind of exfoliation I do best with my skin type. You might wanna look for a soft brush, but you can also vary the pressure that you use. And then this, I like the handheld brush. You get like a little bit more feedback and direct contact. So this is one of my choice. I will give details about the brushes that I use in the description below afterwards. Finally, side note, I am sharing this practice in full with you and my body in a bikini because I feel a lot less self-conscious about comparing myself to others, which is always a great place to be. For me, it coincides with pregnancy. My body is just big and it's supposed to be that way. And a lot of people fall into that category whether they're pregnant or not. So let's embrace shapes and sizes that are different. All right, here we go. Let's get ready. It's 2 minutes and 20 seconds in. You can remember that if you want to come back and do it with me on the repeat. I'm going to start with the face. We'll generally start on the left sides and work in circular motions and key areas and upward, well, toward the heart, longitudinal, if I can say that, strokes on limbs. So left side, circles, and we're gonna go around the perimeter of the face. Oh, my chin usually needs this. Here we're getting to the right side, back to the forehead. We'll fill in the cheeks and the nose. And then we'll visit the neck, the under chin. And come back to the center of the neck. All right, we're gonna move on to the body. I might have a bit of a sunburn, and it took me a few takes to get this, so I'm also a little bit rosy from having multiple dry brush sessions. Here we go. We'll start with the neck, down toward the heart. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Back and forth for the hell of it. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We'll move on to the left upper body and focus on this area. Brushing hairs off our shoulders. 4, 5, 6, 7. Down toward our sternum strength center. 4, 5, 6, 7, up and around the breast and armpit. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And you can do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 around the breast itself. Then we'll revisit the shoulder. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, circles for the joints. up towards the heart. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 for the upper arm. Inner elbow circles, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Outer elbows, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Lower arm, that was. Now upper wrist, circles, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Under wrist, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Upper hand, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Underhand, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I don't know if I'm out of breath because this is a workout or because I'm pregnant, but we'll see how it goes for you. So we've done the left upper body. Now we'll do the right upper body. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Sternum. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Big circle. Breast to armpit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And breast. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Circles at the shoulder. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Up the arm. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Inner elbow circles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Outer elbow circles. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Lower arm up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Upper wrist circles. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Under wrist circles. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Upper hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Under hand. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We've now done our upper body. And we'll come back to the belly for the last stage. Then next, we're gonna move to the lower body, starting on the left side, from the mid-lower back across to the lower front. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And we'll do the bum in circles, upward circles. 4, 5, 6, 7. Sorry, I don't have a thong bikini. Now we're gonna do the inner thighs. There's lots of lymph nodes here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And now we're gonna go up the thighs in upward strokes. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You may need more than 7. We'll also pay a little more attention to the side thighs with upward circles. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We'll move down the leg and do circles at the knees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Underneath, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Up the lower leg, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Outside ankles, circles, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Inside ankles, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Upper foot, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And underfoot, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You can practice your tree pose here, but make sure that you have something to lean on that's stable if you need it. Okay, we're gonna move to the right side. From the back to the front, One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. A little butt cheek action. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. And we'll do the inner thigh. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. And we'll do those outer thigh circles. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. The upward strokes. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. The knee circles. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. The back. One, circles. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Lower leg, upward strokes. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Inner ankles, circles. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Outward ankle circles. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Top of feet. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Bottom of feet. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Now we've done our upper body, our lower body, our face, neck, final frontier, the belly. If you have a stick, you can get the back too. That's great. But I'm just going to worry about the belly right now. It's an area of focus in my life, and it's the area where we all process our food, so it's worth paying attention to. And we'll start with clockwise spirals, and then we'll return with counterclockwise spirals. However many count feels right to you. Let's see how it goes. Okay, clockwise. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Got it in seven. Now we'll do counterclockwise. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. That is the dry brush routine, face and body. It takes about 10 minutes without explanation. You can make it part of your morning ritual. It's a great way to wake you up. I recommend it in the morning as opposed to at night for that reason. And if you have any questions or comments that are kind and focused on the practice, not my body, please share them with me. Thank you, and I'll see you in a future video about self-care.